Ready? Fight!
Over here! Yeah!
Goku into a corner. The armored squadron moved in for the kill when Cooler himself suddenly appeared.
Frieza! Gohan, stay away!
All Saiyans must die.
Sacrificing his body to save Gohan, Goku took a direct hit from Cooler's attack and was lost from view in the fiery blast. With Goku safely hidden for the moment, Gohan snuck out in search of a Senshu bean to heal his father's wounds. Unfortunately, at that time, Salza was out on a reconnaissance mission.
Gohan, take care of the Senshu bean!
Thank you, Piccolo!
It seems you have some skill.
Ready? So that's where you are.
Oh no! He found us!
No!
Ready?
Up the rest of the trash.
Okay.
one more transformation to make.
What?
Ultimate transformation?
Consider yourself honored! You'll be the first to witness my ultimate fall!
Ready?
Form proved to be far more terrible than Frieza, but even so, Goku refused to give up. Like his brother before him, Cooler underestimated Goku's resolve, a fact he came to realize only too late. Unable to withstand Goku's Super Saiyan powers, Cooler was overwhelmed by the blast, completely annihilated.
Guys, I did it!
And so, peace was once again restored to the Earth, thanks to the Z-Fighters.
Hey! You came! I was starting to get bored. What do you say? Should we have some adventures in the world of Dragon Ball Z? My friends and I have plenty of experience with intense fighting. Well then, choose a scenario.